Rug powered. Serious.
All right, I'll show you my rookie days are over.
Come on!
Round one, fight!
Fire kick!
And that is the end of that.
Round one, fight!
Attraction. Are you gonna bless me with the privilege of seeing you in action?
Round one, fight!
Like I like this, loser, loser.
Yeah!
Chicks.
Do I look like a woman?
Huh? What are you talking about? You certainly look like one.
Well, you shouldn't be worried about that. Then we fight. Or were you just hoping to make an excuse in case you lose?
I mean, I hate holding back. Chicks cry so easily.
Well, I don't know about that. How do you know I'm the one who's going to end up crying?
We'll see, won't we?
Round one! fight!
Follow me! No! So violent.
I'm sorry. I hate beating chicks. You alright?
Yeah. I got through it without crying.
See ya.
One moment. I'm sorry for making fun of you.
It's okay. I really don't care.
So this is the final stage?
Indeed. Welcome, son of Geese Howard.
I hate being called that. Who are you? You can't be my opponent in the finals.
Uh-huh. Along with being your opponent, I'm also this little shindig's sponsor. It's very nice to make your acquaintance. I'm Jivatma, leader of QCL.
QCL? What?
Mephistopheles and QCL are no more than sub-syndicates of Addis that rule the Earth's underworld. They all come from the same roots.
Aw, man. This really sucks. Not again.
That doesn't sound like Geese Howard, son. Your father created the original King of Fighters, didn't he?
Don't even mention his name! I am no Geese Howard!
But you haven't succeeded in escaping from that fate, have you? Everything you are is because of your father. How can you deny that?
Shut up! I'll fight against my destiny and my name! I won't lose!
Really? If that's so, then show me the strength of Rock Howard. And I'll determine if you're suitable to become our new material.
Yeah, whatever.
Then come.
One more! is... Wait.
Come on.
You must be joking. Is that all you've got?
How sad. If you'd just accept your destiny, you'd become the most powerful fighter.
You. That's enough from you. I...
Think about it. Until we meet next time.
What? No! What the hell is this? I don't even feel like I've won! That fool! How can you bring me down like this?
Hey, rookie! Why so depressed? You won.
Do I have to bear his burden for the rest of my life?
Just as I can only live my life as Terry Bogard, you're only able to live your life as Rock Howard.
Terry?
See, it's like this. Geese Howard might be a man you hate, but the fact that you're his son won't change. Now, granted, you may have a hard time with that. Rock, you can't escape your own life. You can't make someone else carry that burden either. That's just something you're gonna have to deal with. You know, what I'm trying to say here is that, look, no matter how hard you try, you just cannot escape from your past. Do whatever you want to do. I mean, what am I doing here? Who am I to tell you how to live?
Hey, man. I really do appreciate all the info, but... Well, you know your childhood was different from mine. A lot different. Let's go home, Terry. To South Town.
Game over! Rock Howard!